there's three phases to that European phase adaptive approach. We've essentially completed phase one, and that's where we started deployments. And now we're getting ready to achieve initial operating capability for phase two. Part of what that was is getting the four ships into Rota, home ported there, and getting Aegis Ashore Romania stood up, and then bringing the Standard Missile 3, 1 Bravo, into production and put on board our ships and at Aegis Ashore in support of the mission.